Ngayon, 14 years old.
Siya nagbigay niya?
Oo.
Ano pala yung kahapon?
Yun.
Saan na yun?
Malaki na.
Hindi, matanda yung nakakita ang nagawak eh.
Tatay niya yun.
Eh, sino pala yung malaking, ano?
Sino yun? Yung anak?
Yung bata.
Tuloy, wait.
Ano ba to? You know who gave the dog?
Kailan to?
Yes, Cyrus. I interviewed him. Yeah, that's him, yep.
That was him.
Oh, when he was young?
Yeah.
He's been going to the training and all that.
Yeah.
No.
He ran this week, actually.
How long ago?
That's like 4 years ago, 3 years ago?
That was 2014.
Well, Buboy, they're going to watch this video and hopefully they bring you a dog next time.
Yeah,
I said they're gonna watch the video and maybe they bring you a dog next time.
Yeah, I hope. It's a nice dog. Please give me one.
Well, you're very successful as a coach. What does it take to be a good coach in boxing?
You know, maybe the relationship.
That's the key.
With
the fighter.
With the fighter as a coach and then the fighter also. You know how you treat them and then how you're gonna advise to your fighter. I know the very important is the trust.
I'm watching videos of you doing mitts with Manny now, and I'm watching videos of you doing mitts with Manny at 13 years ago. Almost no difference. Speed, power, explosiveness.
it depends to the trainer, and then that's why I said it depends to the trainer and then to the relation of the muscle.
What's the key in this fight? What's the key to victory?
The key of the victory, you pray. Because this is a big different fight. You know, it's as I said, always I said, I show you to the people and I show to the world that different Manny Pacquiao, and always do it.
He's looking great. Do you think he should move up to 160 and do history with nine divisions?
No. It's too much. It's too much.
No. Well, you could do catch weight at 155.
No.
Too much?
It's too much for my best friend, you know, it's too much for him.
Okay.
You need to prove it.
What's your prediction for this fight, Pacquiao Spence?
I don't want to say that the business not yet done. So we'll see. But I guarantee you, this is a good fight.
There you have it, Vice Mayor, one of the best trainers in boxing, Buboy Fernandez over here. And one day, hopefully, you guys get through and give him his nice dog like this. Stay tuned. LA Segback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Segback. You can follow me on Instagram @LA Segback.